Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Welcome to McDowell Field on the campus of Babson College. For tonight, Boston Lacks Lacrosse All-American Game. Tonight it features for the very first time what everybody's been asking for. The MIAA All-Americans versus the ISL All-Americans. A couple of housekeeping notes before we get started. First of all, this game is being played for the benefit of the Bruce Lurch Foundation and the Killian Family Fund. Matter of fact, the two Killian young men are going to be the assistant coaches, one for each side tonight. They were here with us last year. Both Bruce and Ryan Killian were big parts of this organization, and we miss them dearly every day. So this game's played in their honor, and all proceeds goes to help those foundations, to help other families in the Killian family as we go along. Our officials tonight are Rick Catalano and Tim Herndon. You can yell at them all you want. We're not going to throw you out. They've only made collectively 537 mistakes this year. So hopefully they'll spread them out and be light. So with that, it's a great night to play lacrosse. So as they say, let's play lacrosse. I think it's the Killian Family Foundation.
Listen, I'll see you in the field.
Yeah.
I just want to know when I just
started. Listen.
You're not good. Enjoy. Yes and yes. Let's go.
I got a lot of people after my service.
Just let, I know I'm getting a water. You guys are all, you're all set up here. You guys need anything? You're good.
A bit of water.
Let's see if I can find some.
Thank you.
Possession to the MIAA. MIA goal scored by number one, Tommy Sarney. Assist by number three from Lincoln Sudbury.
Come on, come on.
ISL ties it up. Goal scored by number 17, Ethan O'Neill. Assist by number 22, Aiden McGuire. MIA goal scored by number 28, Patrick Krogan. We're going to have a reface. There was movement everywhere. MIA goal scored by number 4, Luke Sislik. Assist by number 6, Luke Murphy. Starting goalies in the first quarter are Ryan Daly and Tim McNamara.
Yeah, no, that's back in the
ISL goal scored by number 20, Liam Horkin. Assist by number 22, Grayson McClements. Minutes in the first quarter, 2 minutes. That is the end of the first quarter of play with the score. MIAA on the Babson side, 3. ISL on the guest side, 2. Goal scored by number 6, Colin Whitmore. Second quarter goalie is Scott Einerson for the MIAA. And Matt Tully for the ISL. ISL penalty between face-off violations. 30 seconds, it's on the board. Release yourself off the scoreboard, please. Should be all even. Penalty's been released.
Good shift, Murph.
We believe the goal was scored by number 9, Jack Pepperndick. Assist by number 10, Chad Palumbo. Goal was scored by number 19, Luke Dorsey. Second penalty on the board. Release on your own. All even. Goal scored by number 6, Luke Murphy. What up, Murph?
Murphy!
Goal scored by number 20, Liam Horkin. Assist by number 9, Ian Olenek. MIA penalty for third face-off violation. 30 seconds. It's on the board. Release your own, please.
TJ.
Thank you. Hey, Rick, gold is white, by the way. Rick, gold is white. Those Needham kids, they put the white ones away. I apologize. Next year in the athletic budget, we'll make sure they put white in for the All-Star game. Told you these guys are good officials. There's no more free clear anywhere. It's all spot fouls. I passed the test too. Goal scored by Liam Horkin. Assist, I believe, by number 22, Aiden McGuire. Goal by Jack Gilbert. Assist by Luke Sislik.
Show! 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 Show!
Timeout by the MIAA as they entered zone four. Goal scored by number 28, Patrick Krogan. That is the end of an exciting first half of play. The score, the ISL on top with 7, the MIAA with 6.
Down 40. Back, back, back. Cover. Oh, 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 o
ISL goal scored by number 22, Alex Dixon. Goal scored by number 25, Sammy Ray Steiner. Thank you. Third quarter goalies are Oren Jelinas and James Carr. Goal scored by number 19, Luke Dorsey. Goal scored by number 6, Luke Murphy.
Oh! Hey, Jack!
Goal scored by number 9, Jack Papendick. Assist by number 10, Chad Palumbo.
Oh, he tried to swim. Not Jack.
Goal scored by number 8, Ben Clark. Goal scored by number 25, Ryan Cho.
UMass.
Last minute in the third.
Quinn's like doing the dog thing. He goes, Quinn, I'm gonna do it. He goes, guards off.
Score at the end of three quarters of play. ISL 12, MIAA 8.
Thank you.
Goal scored by number 20, Liam Horkin. Assist by number 9, Jack Papendick. Goal scored by Tyler Clayton from Acton Boxborough.
Yeah.
Goal scored by number 17, Rex Mabs. Goal scored by number 6, Jack Rideout. With the hockey assist to Connor Foley from the goalie.
Yeah.
Goal scored by number 10, Chad Palumbo. Final score, ISL 16, MIA 10. What a great contest tonight, folks. Great job by both teams. The big winners are the Bruce Lehr Scholarship Fund and the Killian Family Fund.
In a sea of the dying and shameless, a sea of the aimless. I don't wanna be one of the nameless. I'ma wake up with the mindset that one day I'm gonna make it.